Click here on linear dimension, then specify first point at this quadrant, second point at this quadrant, and location also at this same quadrant. Then zoom, then double click on text, click here on symbol, and click here on diameter. Click on close text editor, then press escape. Then if you zoom at the corner, it will show line. So to remove this line, we will have to make some settings. Click here on annotation, click on dimension style. Then we will not disturb existing dimension style. In place of that, we will create new dimension style. So click here on new. Then we will name it as dia. Click on continue. Then click on lines. Then specify value of extend beyond dim lines as 0. Then offset from origin also 0. Click on OK. And click on close. Then to apply that dimension style to this dimension, select this dimension. Click here on annotation. Click here on dimension style. And select this dia. Press escape. So here lines has been removed. Zoom minus. Then to rotate this dimension, click here on rotate. Then select this dimension, press enter. Then specify base point at this midpoint, click. Then take your cursor at desired location and click. Then if you want this dia 40 at the center of this line, then again click here on annotation, click on dimension style, select dia, click on modify. Click on text and click here and select center. Click on OK and close. So here this dimension has been given perfectly. To learn complete AutoCAD from start to finish, link to complete playlist is given here. To learn AutoCAD 3D, here is the playlist. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.